Minted.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, and in the last episode, we started exploring the upstairs hallway, and took care of the trophy room and the study. This episode, while I did say we were going to the sunroom, we're actually taking a bit of a detour and exploring the toy room. There is also the children's room, but we can't really get there yet. But we can go into the toy room. Another room I don't quite remember all that well, but I'm sure it will come to me. Nope. Don't remember this. Ugh. Zeke. I just realized I don't have any lives left. Oh god, what happened? So yeah, I'm taking that. Can I use that? No, I cannot use that. This is not very much a large room. I do hear something, but I don't know if that's just ambience. Well, this chest was pulsating. Oh, we're doing this again. I'm sorry? What is this Super Mario Galaxy bullshit? Oh no. Great! I was feeling nauseous earlier in the day. This is just what I need! We'll take that. We can jump, that is. Nope, that's not it. Ah, okay. Good, one up. Definitely need one of those. Damn it. Oh, it's working. It's working. Okay. Oh. Okay. I just wanted the card. This is weird. It's the camera, the way the camera's moving, is that implying that I'm moving the entire toy chest? Ugh. This is weird. I don't like this. Now I see why I don't remember this room all that much. Oh, really? Reminds me of there was another like Disney game that was sort of like a room by room puzzle game. It looked incredibly childish, and you played as Mickey. I can't remember the actual name of it though. I do remember seeing one of my friends playing it, and I remember I wanted it when I was younger, but I didn't have a GameCube, so it was kind of pointless. Also, I just realized that Ramble was there. Yeah, I cannot remember the name of that. Oh. Ugh. Well, now we don't have to. Now I know I don't have to do the rigmarole all over again. Or maybe I do. No? Just a bit of physics. Don't fuck this up, Zeke. Don't fuck this up. Good job. Ah, nice. Oh, good. Ugh, it's chunking. It does not like this room. Oh, there is. I didn't even notice you up there. That skeleton boy, let's go. Really? Only six? Hmm. Oh no, five. No, that said six before when I looked. There's a little spider on the wall. Seriously, what is this corner supposed to be for? Ah, this couch. There we go. And that's all the pieces for.
That was the last piece to the opera singer's death certificate.
Thank you, Leota. Let me guess, is the opera singer going to be in here? No. Oh, it's the nanny, or the grandma.
How's my favorite nephew? Come give Auntie a nice big hug.
Worse,
Why
the
aren't
aunt.
You wearing the sweater I made you?
You know what, I'm going to leave now. Now we're heading to the sunroom. Oh, I've been hyping this up for a while, and I feel bad because I have, because I know exactly what the sunroom is. Which way was the sunroom? This is the endless hallway, so it's probably this way. Yes. Oh, hello. Hi. Yeah, okay. Great. Sunroom. I'm not even entirely sure what a sunroom, what you need one of these for. Okay. Ooh, bravery tonic. Definitely taking that now. Oh, you're just gonna follow me? Yes. So we have mirrors. And where is this? Ah, here it is. Somehow we have Moonlight and the Storm. I mean, I'm trying to make sense out of this entire game where I'm fighting ghosts. But I mean, what even is a sun? Hi, what are you doing? Really, it's just one of these puzzles. It's not even really a puzzle. How far is this supposed to go? Okay, cool. Oh. Alright. What was that? Okay, cool. That's as far as it can go. So I wonder... Oh, is it supposed to go to that one back there? Oh, hello. Riveting gameplay. Ah. Man, I just want the tonic. At least the skeletons are easier to, at least more interesting to fight. That first gargoyle in the mausoleum, well, that was tough because, oh god, it was the mausoleum. Give me that. So this one I think is supposed to go for that one over there. I don't exactly know where this is supposed to go. Up there? I think up there. No. This thing. Hi! Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm leaving. I realized I didn't save, and I do not trust myself to survive against two knights! Come on! Not cool. Yeah, I will take the time to go to the foyer. Oh, there'll be like little moths around the beacon. Okay. Quickly quit. Load back up so we get all the health back. Yep. Thank you. I am a genius. I'm surprised that worked. Okay. You guys gotta do it, so come on, let's go. Let's get it over with. No? Fine then. Okay, so get it. It's gotta go in there, so it has to hit that one, which we can hit from there. It's gotta go there, so we turn this one. Oh no. Can't use that one, so but I do. Okay. Skeleton. Yes. And now the knights, right? No. They're coming. I know it. So we turn this one to the mirror over there. There we go. Now the knights. No. Okay, it's too high up. How do we fix that? No, that doesn't work. This one has to hit that mirror there. And this one has to hit... Actually, it... Can it actually hit... No, it can't hit that mirror all the way over there. Barely out of the way. So that has to hit this mirror. That's squarely in the center. But this one is weird considering it. About this the wrong way. That one doesn't really go anywhere. So it has to go there. This one... Can this one actually hit? Interesting. Over there? No, that's too high. So it has to hit the one in the corner there. It can hit this one, but I'm not entirely sure it can go anywhere. I was wondering when you guys would show up. Charge shots seem to do the best job against them, and strafing seems to be their biggest weakness. Wow, okay. Oh, there we go. Wait, what was different then? Hello you. Oh, you're not gonna shut out the lights? You're not gonna shut out...
Ghostly friends.
Was... How much health did he do on that one hit? Doesn't really seem to be the best thing for you, Atticus. Buddy, I have died at least 10 times. Second question, what the hell is this? Give me the shriveled heads and I will leave. Thank you. Oh. That's... I mean, I will take it. Five more. Six 600. Even. Nice.
Bless me. You don't know how wonderful it is to have the lights on again in here. Oh, and to feel safe enough to enjoy it. Thank you very much. Bravo! Bravo! For me? How delightful! Why, what on earth could it be? My death certificate. See? That is precisely why I shouldn't sing anymore. I don't want to bring the whole house down upon... I guess I did bring the house down, didn't I? Oh my! Shoo! Oh, I almost forgot. I have something for you! It's a soul gem.
Yeah!
I used to have a pair of earrings like that. Oh, how they sparkled. What I wouldn't give to be in the spotlight again, being showered with roses, the roar of the applause, the dinner parties. Filet mignon, cheesecake, pressed duck, and the pork chop sandwiches! Oh, the pork chop sandwiches.
Yeah, be careful about those pork chop sandwiches. You might
with
just burn your whole house
gem,
down.
You'll be able to fire improved power shots against those tougher enemies. Charge it up and release it to shoot.
Interesting. Well, our increased regular shot is a three-way shot, so does that mean... Whoa. Does that mean it locks on to enemies? I don't know. However, that is where we're going to leave it off for today. And in the next episode, we'll explore more of the upstairs. I'll see you all a little later.